Hey, it's Funk Roberts from FunkMMA.com and FunkRobertsFitness.com. Today, guys, I've got an awesome workout for you. This is gonna destroy you. It's actually a workout that my fiance Angela put together. As you know, she fights, so she knows exactly what it takes to get conditioned. So this is a workout that she's put together, and it absolutely destroyed me when I did it. I was totally exhausted after I was done. When they say leave everything on the floor, or leave everything in the gym, or leave everything on the field or in the ring, this is the type of workout that's gonna absolutely leave you exhausted, and that's what happened to me. I couldn't even walk out of the gym. I had to sit there for a while before I could actually gather some strength and some energy to get out of there. So that's what you really want, guys. You wanna work out as hard as you can, so when you're leaving, you're dying. Like, you're just, you wanna go home and you wanna sleep. If you're not working out that hard, then you're not working out hard enough, okay? So this is a workout that's gonna combine your running with your strength. So for all you runners out there, or for all you guys who need to get that cardio up, here's where your run comes in, and it's actually broken up, and you also get a strength workout as well. So Angela's gonna explain this to you, but I'm just gonna quickly tell you who can use this workout and how you're gonna use it. So again, it's a workout that incorporates your running with strength exercises. So if you're a fighter, you're training for a fight, or a fight's coming up, you're gonna use this workout as one of your conditioning days, or one of your conditioning workouts. So you probably work out twice a day. You have a strength and conditioning in the morning, or you do jiu-jitsu or Muay Thai in the evening or whatever. Use this workout, because it takes about an hour to get through, as that conditioning, that cardio, your run. You're getting your run in, and you're getting some strength and conditioning. If you're a recreational fighter, or you're just learning, you're just coming into fighting, you need to get your conditioning up, this is what I would use on your off training day. Because you're usually probably training once a day, and you're probably got jiu-jitsu on Monday, Muay Thai on Wednesday, and then MMA on Friday. Well, you're gonna use this on those off days. This is gonna be that day where you can actually use it as another running day to get your conditioning up. If you don't even fight at all, you don't even fight, you're just a person who wants to get into shape, this is an awesome challenge for you. Because again, you can do this two or three times a week, and it's gonna get your running in, it's gonna get your conditioning in, and it's gonna get your strength in. So you're gonna burn fat, you're gonna build muscle, and you're gonna get stronger, leaner, faster, better. All right, so Angela's gonna explain to you this workout. Sorry for the long intro, but it's really important that you guys work hard at this, listen to this workout and try it. I challenge you.
Okay, so here's the workout I made up. I originally made this up because I hate running and it's boring. So I broke up my 5K. I'm not a big believer in huge runs. I think that's kind of old school. And a lot of the new trainers you'll find don't have their guys go run 15K or 10K. It's usually around a 5. So anyway, I even hate running 5. So I broke it up. And I can run faster, and I get my strength in.
Okay, so
this is a 3-set exercise. One set consists of a mile run with 3 exercises that are 100 reps each. That's one set. Then you're gonna do another mile with another 3 set of 100 rep exercises. That's another set. And then we're gonna do it again for the third time. So it's 3 times you're gonna do this in under 1 hour, okay? The reason why I did this kind of workout is, number one, I can break up my 5K run. I can run my 5K faster. So for fighting, we need high intensity runs, sprints, things like that. So you're still getting that 5K in, you're still getting the pounding on the body that fighters like to do. They like to get that pounding on the body that running does. But you're also getting more of a sprint in, a faster run, because you're only running 1 mile, so you're kind of giving it all you got for 1 mile. And so you don't feel like you can run slower pace for 5K. Okay, so it's great for fighters to get that conditioning up. It's an amazing fighter's workout. The exercises that we're gonna give you are perfect for strength and conditioning. They're gonna hit all aspects of the body, pulling, legs, core, everything. Okay, so this hour that you're gonna do is gonna be all out. It's awesome. I'm gonna break it up in 3 sets. You're gonna love it.
Beautiful.
When I was just a little baby boy, my mama used to tell me these crazy things. She used to tell me my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me. But then I got a little bit older and I realized she was the crazy one. But there was nothing I could do or say to try to change it, cause that's just the way she was.
They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They say I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, you think I won't choke no whore till the vocal cords don't work in a throat no more? These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull you to this bullet and put it through you. Shut up, slut, you're causing too much chaos. Just bend over and take it like a slut, okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse, snorting coke, and we gave him the Rolling Stone cover? You goddamn right, bitch, and I was too late. I'm triple platinum, and tragedies happen in two states. I invented violence, you vile, venomous, vile little bitches, bang, bike it in, bang, bang, bang. Chainsaw, left his brains off, dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, nuns, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you, you don't wanna fuck with me. Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you, you ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beef, and I don't squash the beef. You better kill me, I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
Like a murder weapon, I'ma conceal you. In a closet with dildo, sheets, pillows, and film you. Fuck with me. I've been through hell. Shut the hell up. I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil to sell them. I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on acid. Got a new blow up roll and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hint?
No.
This criminal intent to sodomize women again. Eminem offend?
No.
Eminem will insult. And if you ever give it to him, you'll give him an impulse to do it again. Then, if he does it again, you'll probably end up jumping out of something up in the tent. Bitch, I'ma kill you. I ain't done this, ain't the chorus. I ain't even drug you in the woods yet to paint the forest. A bloodstain is orange after you wash it 3 or 4 times in the tub, but that's normal, ain't it, Norman? Serial killer hiding murder material in a cereal box on top of your stereo. Here we go again, we're out of our medicine, out of our minds, and we one in yours, let us in.
Or I'ma kill you,
you don't wanna fuck with me.
Girls leave,
you ain't nothing but a slut to me.
Bitch, I'ma kill you,
you ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beef, and I don't squash the beef.
You better kill me,
I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said.
But when they kill me,
I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me.
I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
Know why I say these things? Cause lady screams keep creeping in Shady's dreams. And the way things seem, I shouldn't have to pay these strings. It's 80 G's a week to say the same things twice. Whatever, I hate these things. Fuck shots, I hope the weed'll outweigh these drinks. Motherfuckers want me to come on their radio shows just to argue with them cause their ratings stink? Fuck that! I joke radio announcer to bouncer. From that bitch to all 70,000 pounds of her. From principal to the student body and counselor. From in school to before school or out of school. I don't even believe in breathing. I'm leaving air in your lungs just to hear you keep screaming for me to seep it. Okay, I'm ready to go play. I got the machete from OJ. I'm ready to make everyone's throat sing. You faggots keep egging me on till I have you at knife point. Then you beg me to stop? Shut up! Give me your hands and feet. I said shut up when I'm talking to you. You hear me? Answer me.
Or I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Girls leave. You ain't nothing but a slut to me.
Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beef, and I don't squash the beef.
You better kill me.
I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said.
But when they kill me,
I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too. You ain't nothing but a girl to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why not?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.